sports are starting to make their return, and up next, it's baseball in Japan. The Nippon Professional Baseball League has a date to return, according to their commissioner, who said June 19th is the day. The season will kick off with no fans in attendance, and the goal is to play 120 games instead of the normal 143-game season. NPB has not released a schedule or guidelines yet.